Backgammon it is. Backgammon now.
Either in East Africa or in India, around the 13th century is the oldest we know of. It is older than that. From Arabia comes to India with the traders. So this is one way of understanding that this game must have come to the Indo-Arab trade. That is exactly one reason why these games are also part of it. Are you understanding? You can't hear this from the audio. Okay? These games tell you of, so this game and the game that both talk of the game. See, you know, in the village temple, you go to any major temple which is like unfloored. Aaj kal sabko granite floor lagane ka hai, marble floor lagane ka hai, they forget this heritage. Wo temple ka pura prosthetic surgery ho jata hai. Sometimes the ancient temple is demolished completely and a new concrete structure is built. And then in 60 years it will be rebuilt again. But if you go to old temple, the original floor is changing, you see the games that are partly destroyed. Even when they were cut, I think 50 years ago, 100 years ago, something like that. It's impossible to get this. But from context, we know that Alcor comes to India with the Arabs. And the Indo and the earliest mention we have of Alcor is okay. So, around that period, we know that the Shilaharas were ruling here and they were trading with the Arabs. Now, the other thing is, as I said, this is Pashupata. The Pashupata structure always had to be away from habitation. That means it should have been forest area. And people would have come here to halt for the night. So, they would have been playing in the evening. And sometimes it also acts as an icebreaker. The perfect stranger will be staying here overnight. So, what is the best way to socialize? Play a game. Right? And another use of a game is to
find out if the person is trustworthy or not. Because there must be, see, this was on the trade route. If you know that Ghodbandar, port is nearby. So it's quite possible people must have been coming here, the traders. Now the traders, overseas traders must have come over here. Now I am a trader who has come from the sea route to this place. I would like to trade something, but I don't know the area around. I don't know the people around. How to go about it? So I meet Ramesh and we have a chat. And then he said, okay, he says, okay, I'm ready to have trade relations. So fine. How to judge, how to believe that he's a trustworthy person. Same for him. How to judge if I'm a good person to deal with or not. So when you play, it's quite possible. And the samne wala cheating nahi karta. Yani bhala aadmi ho. Uske saath train ya ye kar sakte hain. Kaam kar sakte hain. So this is a way of judging people also. This must have happened sometime back. So, both things.
Somebody is honest in the game, we still don't have a guarantee that we will still be honest.
Look at icebreaker, bonding, judging, character.
But imagine, somebody cheating in a game, then you know that he will also cheat in real life. Happy. Oh, which was me.
But there must be playing, so it was quarries, na? Shells or something.
No, different games are there. No? These are strategy games. So, isn't there a body ka zarurat?
So, ye kya hota lega? They might not be carrying things, na? They might be
stones.
As the stones, normal stones.
Anything.
Coins. Best is coins.
Yeah, it's a coin.
You use heads for one person, tails for another.
See, that is the beauty of all these ancient games. You don't require great things to be bought. You can create the board game like this. I mean, isko banana ekdam aasan baat. You can draw it anywhere. Udhar jaake mitti mein bhi draw kar sakte. Khelne ke liye stones. So seeds le lo, beans le lo ghar ke. Hum log jab bhi workshop karte hain, we don't bring anything with us. We tell people, okay, fine. Hum log banayenge. हम लोग टोकन भी बनाएंगे और हम लोग डाइस भी बनाने को एंड वी गेट अमेजिंग रिजल्ट्स. यू शुड अटेंड एट लीस्ट वन वर्कशॉप ऑफ आवर्स. यू नो पीपल, देयर इज सो मच ऑफ इनोवेटिव थॉट्स इन एवरीबॉडीज माइंड. व्हेन वी प्ले दीज गेम्स, व्हेन वी मेक दोज गोल्स, व्हेन वी मेक दोज टोकन्स, बिकॉज यू डोंट हैव एनीथिंग रेलिवेंट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू, सो आई हैव टू मेक समथिंग. मैं कैसे करूँ, कैसे बनाऊँ? तो जब भी हम लोग डाइस का बोलते हैं तो यूजुअली बच्चे होते हैं वो इरेजर निकालते हैं, बिकॉज वी आर इन आवर माइंड इट इज सो फिट कि ऐसा ही होना चाहिए. लेकिन आपको थ्रो डालने के लिए उसका ही ज़रूरत है, ऐसा नहीं. यू कैन फाइंड आउट वेज और बहुत सारे वेज निकालते हैं. एंड नॉट ओनली चिल्ड्रेन, ऑल दोज हु आर इवन हार्ट, सो इट्स फन. And it gives you a sense of belonging also, because you have made that game. You have, see, there are certain times you add on some rules to this. Those two players who are playing, 2, 4, 8, whatever, they add on rules. क्या हम ऐसे कर सकते हैं? So mutually it is understood कि हम लोग ये करेंगे. This rule is okay. And then we play the game. This is the same thing happens in our life also. You know, we certain times, there are no hard and fast rules for our behaviors. Sometimes, thoda adjust kar lo, mera kaam tum kar lo, tumhara kaam main kar lo. You know, that sort of thing. So these things are also seen over here. So let us start with the game now.
Okay, so white starts now. You have to move one of your pawns into the center. Yeah. You have to move along the lines. Yeah?
Okay. That means lots of pressure.
This is not possible, right?
This is not
right.
Possible.
Okay.
Now your move. You have to cut one of your points.
By jumping across?
Yeah.
You have to jump.
The only possibility is you have to jump across.
Why not that?
Which one?
You can jump,
this
but
one. There is not a line.
No, there is a line from this one to that one.
Yes.
No.
You
that
can jump like this also. Yeah. Perfectly.
So wherever there is a line and a place empty in front of that other coin, you can jump over and kill. Now you decide which one you want to.
Okay, then I misunderstood. I couldn't do that.
In chess, you cannot move backwards.
See, this is the very important rules. Okay, so that is cut.
Good.
Now you move.
Stalemate.
No, stalemate nahi hota. You have to make moves.
You can just push the black one
forward. It's not necessary to always kill another.
Which are the coins you can move? Correct. See, you have to take care ki aapki jo tokens hai wo safe rahe movement karte samay aur unka marna hai. Theek hai?
सेंटर वाले को सेव करो, वो लेफ्ट साइड वाला आगे ये करके सेंटर वाले को सेव करो।
हाँ
तो वो वाला जाएगा बीच में वाला, लेकिन उसको वापस मार सकते हो आप,
फ्री में नहीं है।
हाँ अभी उसको वापस मार सकते हो आप।
No, how can
we
go
there? No, no, there is no line, no?
There is no line.
You have to cross.
Yeah, you can go back.
No, you can't go back. You can't go back.
And what's the other name?
What is?
What is the name of this
name? Alkar.
Alkar.
Al-Kirkat. Alkar.
Al-Kirkat is the Arabic name. Al-Kirkat. A-L space Q-I-R-K-A-T. Kirkat.
दो बार नहीं मूव कर सकते उसको, एक बार यहाँ के वापस राइट साइड। या यू कैन, बैक गैमन में चलता है। हाँ अभी अभी आप ब्लैक से उसको वाइट पे कैप्चर करो, वही वाइट को आपके साथ कर रहा है, लेफ्ट साइड का कॉर्नर में है ना। हाँ
उसने ऐसा किया ना, वो सब गड़बड़। अभी द फन पार्ट इज हमारे यहाँ अभी ये जो लोग यहाँ पे बैठे थे, दे डोंट नो व्हाट वी आर डूइंग, दे हैव सीन दिस
नाउ,
सो नेक्स्ट टाइम दे विल कम, दे विल डेफिनेटली हैव अ लुक एट दिस। गेम्स ट्रैवल लाइक दैट,
यू कैन मूव बैक
फ्रॉम योर माइंड।
अच्छा, ओके, यू आर
कटिंग, यू आर कटिंग। डू यू थिंक द पीपल हु स्टे हियर they would know the rules and that's how we get to know.
अभी यहाँ पे हमने कौन से दो गेम्स आए थे?
ये बैकगैमन।
नो नो नो, दिस बोर्ड से दो गेम्स।
हाँ
हाँ। ये सही अल्कर आल्सो सेम बोर्ड इज यूज्ड फॉर
बैकगैमन।
तीसरा भी कोई गेम होगा तो
मालूम
नहीं। राइट। वी डोंट नो, इसके नीचे उसका नाम नहीं लिखा है, रूल्स नहीं लिखा है।
तो रूल्स पीपल ओनली नो, राइट?
यू मेक अप द रूल।
तो बैकगैमन तो चाइनीज का गेम है। बैकगैमन यही सेम ऐसे ही गेम। सेव करो उसको, ब्लैक को पीछे लेके सेव करो,
पीछे नहीं जा सकते।
ओके, नहीं ये वाला जो कॉइन है ना उसका बीच में वाला, उसको उसको पीछे ले। नहीं नहीं नहीं, ये जो कॉइन है ना ये वाला, इसको पीछे लेके उसको सेव करो,
नहीं
ले सकते
उसको, आगे जा सकते।
तो जस्ट चेक, इसको आपने आगे लिया तो कैसे होगा, क्या होगा, हाउ यू कैन वर्स्ट केस क्या होगा, उसको करेंगे तो क्या होगा, जस्ट थिंक अबाउट ऑलवेज, आराम से सोचो, पहली बार खेल रहे। दिस कैन ट्रैवल इन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन, this back one can travel in a
space? No, not two spaces, one space is empty, no?
But only one space.
Okay.
Only when jumping in. Good move.
Take it over here, so when he cuts you, you can cut him back. Take this one.
But then, okay.
Achha, but he will cut, he will cut it twice.
Twice.
So then basically,
one and two.
So if you
take this, yeah.
So that will be the best move. take this forward.
Then they get the power to go back.
Oh. And then they have to just move back.
Huh?
Then this point has to move just in this
way. Yeah, then it can move anywhere on the board. Okay. In all directions.
Advantage of one, you just
Yeah. But then I also
This piece will capture, no? So it will be plus one.
If I move it here, then this gets cut. Can move one and cannot cut another, right?
You can also cut hers, right?
Chinese people also
cut hers. Cut your protect. That's it, cut that.
No, this one.
This one. This one. You are safe because this can't cut it.
अभी उसको समझा के फिर
But then this is a
danger.
No, if I cut this, it's not a
danger. You can also cut that.
You can also cut
that. Yeah. Now you have to start coming closer and moving the thing. Or keep going further away. Okay.
It will reach us, then it will have enough space to move, so they will just chase each other around the board without their.
Depends on the opponents, also, no? Whether they are in the killing mood or defensive mood. Like you can just try coming closer and kill each other, or you can be very defensive and stay far away.
Now the best strategy is to stick to the edges. Yeah, yeah.
So now understood ये game समझा आपको?